Hello and greetings from one of the oldest sports hall in this part of Europe, Hala Sportova Ranko Žerovica. Now we will have girls finals of the ISF basketball 2022 tournament between Bulgaria and Greece. Nice tournament for both teams, especially Greece, which had good efficiency and good ratings of the Greece players, and we now see the referees of this game. We have two Serbs, Kral Petar Kovacevic Nemanja and Chen Chao Hung from Chinese Taipei. We look forward for this match and for this finals to be good, to watch some good basketball and to be a lot of fair play here. Now we expect the starting five for both of the teams. Now, and the call is starting to get each other, and the people here are going to witness something good. The spectators are coming in. And it's expected around 100 people here, so I believe there will be good atmosphere and good basketball after all. Starting five for Bulgaria: number 7 Ilieva, number 23 Monika Borisova, number 6 Manolova Denica, number 32 Monika Borisova, I'm sorry, number 12 Rania Birja, and first mistake for Bulgaria. Degree starting 5: number 11 Sofia Stamateka, number 7 Kristina Pantoti, number 9 Panagiota Kalogiri, and number 10 Polikseni Papadopoulou. First attack for Greece. Polikseni, nice pass for number 11 Sofia Stamataki. 9 going through Stamataki, first shot and it's in. Nice shot for number 11, Sofia Stamataki, and first points on the game. Bulgaria has the attack. Nice pass through for number 6, Ilieva now. Ilieva, and first basket for Bulgaria. Also, number 12, Rania Birja. First five, first center for Bulgaria. Number 10 is all alone, but she won't shoot. Good layup, and first foul of the game. Number 10, Polikseni Papadopoulou, will have two free throws. And first stoppage of the game. First free throw in. Let's see the second one for Stamataki. Sorry, Papadopoulou. In. 4-2 for Greece. Bulgaria, a little bit of fast game here. Borisova, first full attack of the game. Borisova goes through. Borisova on the two players. Nice pass for Aguilera, but miss. Let's see a counter for Greece. Again, Papadopoulou. Nice pass for number 7. Number 7 for 3. Nothing. We have a defensive rebound and a counterattack for Bulgaria. Number 6 goes through coast to coast, but a nice block for number 11. Good dribbling and counterattack for Greece, but a miss. Borisova, pass for Ivleva. Ivleva, number 77, is alone and big miss for Ivana Boneva. Attack for Team Greece. A lot of mistakes on front. We now have a zone for a full court zone, but Greece solves it. Papadopoulos, number 11, Sferopoulos, number 7, Ilieva, nothing. Borisova with a ball. A lot of misses. Borisova, good defense by Greek playmaker. Borisova, good defense, another from Greece, but referee says it's foul. From the start of the game, Bulgaria shown full court press and zone with it. Borisova will get the ball in. Ball for Abiria. Abiria goes one on one and she goes to out. Another play will be for Greece. 7:33 to the end of first quarter. 4-2. Another good. It's a foul, referee says. Another one for Borisova. Let's see how Bulgarian players will stay and how they will react after some full court presses, and are they going to have strength for the whole game. Ball for number 7, Pantotti. Now Kalogiru, bad pass and a counter attack for Bulgaria. 1-on-1, number 6, Denica Manolova. Denica, it's a miss. No offensive rebound, defensive by number 11, Sofia Stamataki, goes through, and another block from Abiria, and a counter attack and a score for Bulgaria, number 77, Ivana Boneva. The Greece can't solve this full court press. Another good and violation for Greece. Good defense and good defensive effort from all of the Bulgarian players. 4-4 is the result. 6:36 to the end of first quarter. Now number 9 is going out for Greece. Playmaker number 4, it's in. Aikaterini Parakente. Ivleva, 1-on-1, good. Good movement, but a bad pass, and ball is for Greece. Soropoulos. Pantotti, mistake, another mistake for Greece. Number 6, good counter attack, and a score for number 12, Rania Beria, first time out of the game. Greece need to show up and find the solution for full court press by Bulgaria. Sixth for Bulgaria. Let's see what Greece coach come up to. Another full court press. Stamataki, it's a foul for number 6 from Bulgaria. Manolova Denica. Number 4 from Greece will get the ball inside. Pantotti. Ball for Stamataki. Nice move for number 12. Number 12, it's a miss. Counter attack, Borisova, nice pass. Boneva, full pass from all around the court, but nothing. First 3-point shot, it's a miss. Stamataki, full court. Coast to coast, and it's a miss. Borisova with a defensive rebound. Ilieva, good counter attack. And another point for number 12, Rania Abiria. She's most efficient now in the game. 8-4 for Bulgaria. Stamataki is the player which has a lot of ball in her hands. Number 4, nothing. Stamataki again. Stamataki goes through. Penelope. Referee says no. Attack is out of time. And the ball is for Bulgaria. Borisova, nice pass, another assist for Abiria. Good pick and roll combination and nice points, another one for Abiria. Parakente, good defense by Borisova. Borisova does everything on the court now. And also, that's a solution. Nice pass for Ivleva, and a scoring assist from Ivleva to number 6. Then it's a very good play time for all of the Bulgarian players. Parakente, Stamataki. The ball is now for number 7. Vasileu. 2 free throws for the most efficient player of the whole tournament. And another changes for Greece. First free throw for Greece center. Miss. Very hard time for Greece now. And another miss for Vasileu. Borisova. Nice. From number 6 on Bulgaria, Ilieva, good defense and a bad pass from Ilieva. Good defense from number 4, Parakente. And Vasileu will be out of the game. Number 14 is in, Eleni Ntpolu. And number 10 is going out, Polixeni Papadopoulou. Number 9 is in, Panagioti Kalagiru. Parakente for number 11. Number 9 now with the ball. Parakente again. Little trouble with the ball. Parakente. She waits for Stamataki. Stamataki goes on the right and another mistake. Another good defense. Greece can't get through the first line of defense of Bulgaria. Another change for Greece. Number 11 goes out and number 5 is in. Georgi Rimpa. full court pass and another assist. Yes, for Borisova. Very good play from Ivleva, of course. 14-4 for the Bulgarian side. Pantotti, Parakente, Pertotti again. Pertotti, and another loose ball, another turnover. Ilieva, and another score for Bulgaria. Without the solution, Greek side. Parakente, Pantotti, Rimpa, good defensive effort by number one from Bulgaria, Emily Simenova. Borisova is still on the court. Parakente. Parakente, nice pass, but the ball is for Greece. Another shot for Parakente to get a good pass and for Greece to score. Stamatakis goes up. Two free throws for Stamatakis. She always goes on the right, and it seems like the Bulgarian had to put two players on her. First free throw in. First points after 5 minutes for Greece. Another one in. Borisova, good pass, but number one didn't get the right angle of the pass, so the ball is for Greece. Parakente. Bulgaria slowed the tempo for defensive effort on the full court. Press, Stamatakis, another right layup, but it's a block. Borisova, nice vision, but a mistake and a turnover. Stamatakis, she won't give the ball to anyone. Parakente, pass the low post, and another two free throws. A lot of fouls on Bulgarian side now in a couple of minutes. Vasileu will have another two shots. She missed two free throws. Another miss. Second shot is in. First points for Vasileu. Borisova, Parakente with shuffle. Nice pass, another assist for Borisova. Borisova sees everything, especially Rania Biria. She makes another 2 points. Stamatakis, a lot of fight between number 20 and 12. Nice pass and a miss. Ball for Parakente. Stamatakis, nothing. Borisova, 6 for the pass. Borisova goes through and the foul. Borisova will get the ball in. Ilieva. Borisova with a layup. Borisova does everything on the court. Now a mistake from Borisova and a miss for Greek. Small forward Borisova, Ilieva with a pass. Again, Borisova, another good pass. Action and nothing. Nice attack for Bulgaria, but with no efficiency. Ball is for Greek side. Stamataki, they create an attack for the tallest one, Vasileu, and another foul for Aburia. Aburia has some difficulties to defend Vasileu. 2-3 throws for the tallest one. And Aburia with the foul trouble, she has to go out. So number one, Emily Simenova, is in. Another miss for Vasileu. 1-5. Two of six, 2 points for Vasileu. Ilieva, 28 for Bulgaria, 20 seconds. Last attack for Bulgaria. She won't shoot. Number one, now clear look. Number one, no. Not a shot, nice. Defensive rebound for Greece. Stamataki goes on. Stamataki, nice move, but a miss. Ilieva, end of the first quarter. Bulgaria 20, Greece 8. Nice atmosphere here in Hala Sportova, Ranko Žeravica. Second quarter is about to start. Full support for the Greek side from the Greek team of men final. Ilieva. First attack for Bulgaria. Borisova, Ilieva again. Nice pass for Borisova. 2-3 throws for Borisova. Good connection between the front guards of Bulgaria, Ilieva and Borisova. First free throw in for Borisova. Another one in for Borisova. And a full court press for Bulgaria once again. Let's see how we'll solve this Greek side. Stamataki. She's nice pass for Parakente. Parakente now. She seeks for Vasileu. Vasileu. She's doubled. Vasileu makes it out and scores. Nice and first points in the second quarter for Greece. Borisova. Borisova goes through, good pass. Number six is outside, number six, nothing. Good defensive effort and rebound from number 12. Parakente goes through, Parakente. Bad solution for counter attack. Now we run on the other side. Ilieva. She seeks the block from Simenova. Bad one, but Ilieva makes it out. Simenova, bad pass. Simenova goes one-on-one. Nice block from Vasileu. Counter-attack. Stamataki goes through. Stamataki. And another mistake. A counter-attack. Borisova pass through to number 77. And the mistake. Ball is for Bulgaria. Big difference on the court is Borisova. She makes everything possible for, especially attacking effort for Bulgaria. Nice pass from Ivleva Simenova. Number six with a shot. Nice one. Then it's Manolova. Good defense from Bulgarian side now, but they make it. Pass for Vasileu. Yes, it's a violation. Someone touched the ball with his foot. Ball is for Greece. Parakente. Vasileu. Stamataki for free. It's a miss. Nice move for Borisova. The ball is out of bounds. Borisova, nice pass for Ilieva. Simenova for three, and it's a big miss. Simenova now goes out. Number 13 is in. Gergana Nikova. Ball is for Greek side. Again, Borisova with a nice defense. Parakente. Vasileu, another bad pass. Borisova. She put on herself three players. Fantastic effort and fantastic pass and a score. Another score for Bulgaria. Now they were too aggressive. Number 13 with a foul from Bulgaria, Gergana Nikova. We hear a lot of communication between the Bulgarian coach and her players. Pantotti, she stopped. Primpa, another bad pass for Vasileu. Pantotti, she makes it. 12 for Greece, 26 for Bulgaria. Borisova. Tsinau, nothing. Stamataki with a rebound. Stamataki looks another coast to coast, but nothing now. Vasileu. Another miss for Vasileu. But offensive rebound and good offensive effort from number 12, Papa Hristo Ilieva. 6 minutes till the half time. Mistake from Ilieva. She makes it on the court, especially her and Borisova. They didn't have their rest. Another mistake for Greece and another turnover. Ilieva goes 1-on-1. Ilieva, she's always nice, but a miss. And the ball is for Greece. Very controlled game by Bulgarian side. Especially defensive effort. But again, Greek side can't make the pass for inside scorer Vasileu. Ball is for Greek side. Vasileu, ball for number 7, Pantotti for the 3, Pantotti, it's short, ball is for Bulgaria. Borisova, now we see full court press by Greek side, but it's not with so much effort, so Bulgarians solve it very nice. Ilieva. Tough pass, but somehow the ball made it to Bulgarian player and it's a foul and the ball is for Bulgarians. Parakente will get in. Stamataki, he gets the rest. Borisova, nice breakthrough pass and a turnover, a nice move and a miss, rebound for number 6, Manolova. Now Borisova, she used her hands, not for Bulgarian coach, but it's a foul. And Borisova will get so much earned rest. Number 8 is in, Diana Nikolova. Ball for Greek side. Parakente. Papa Hristo, nice turnover and the scoring. Greece seeks the points in the paint and that's one of the solutions to get close. With the result, a three-pointer miss for Bulgarian side. Good effort defensively by Greece. Pantotti, Vasileu with a shot, Vasileu with a hook shot, nothing. Ilieva, pass for number 8, Saridaki. Ilieva, nice floater with 1 foot in the air by Ilieva. Good defense by Bulgarian side. Ball is still for Greece. Parakente. 4 minutes till the end of second quarter. Vasileu. Parakente. Another pass for Vasileu. No, good. good solution and points for Vasileu. Nice, smart move from number 12, Papahristo. Ileva, they need to go back. They're too slow for defense. Greek side, but no punishment. Offensive rebound, shot by number 77. A score from Ivana Boneva. First three-pointer of the game. Parakente. Ball for Parakristo. Nice move from Vasileu, and Vasileu gets the rhythm. Vasileu got the points, got the passes, got the ball, and she uses it very well on the paint. Ileva. It's a dead ball. Again, Greece had a very good effort in the last 3 to 4 minutes. So they seek for that ball inside the paint, they got it. Another attack for Vasileu and the company. Parakente, another foul. A lot of fouls, a lot of tough, aggressive game from Bulgarian side. Parakente with the ball again. Papahristo, Vasileu. This aggressive game time from Bulgaria is expensive with the fouls, but it got a lot of points for Bulgarian side, especially in the first quarter. Pantotti, another ball for Vasileu. Vasileu, maybe a violation. Vasileu with offensive rebound. Vasileu with the points. Tough one. Ileva, still without resting. Look, free look from number 13 and a miss. Greek side seek for another points. Pantotti goes through, Pantotti, and that's a block. Nice defensive play by number 6. Boteva, she didn't want to shoot. Boteva, nothing. Offensive rebound. Good ball movement. Ileva with the three. She breaks the mark. This is what Bulgaria needed. 22-34 for formerly guests in this hall. Parakente. Vasileu, she goes all alone. Vasileu, nice center technique from Vasileu. Ileva. Ileva. Boteva, nice pass, but she stepped the line. Good defense from Greece, and it's a timeout for Bulgaria. last minute for the first quarter, 34 to 24 for Bulgarian side, but Greece woken up. Good game with a lot of physical efforts from both teams. Ball is for Greece. Parakente. Parakente still with the ball. Pick and roll with Paracristo. Parakente goes through. Miss, but offensive rebound. Another one for Papakristo. Let's see. It's a dead ball. And it belongs to Bulgaria. Seconds till the end. Ilieva. Ilieva. Block. Now Boteva. Nice going through. Boteva foul and the two free throws for Ivana Boneva. She got the first three-pointer of the game. Bulgaria has two and Greece has none. First in for Boneva. Second miss, but nice effort from number six, Manolova. Greece will have the attack, but she fought with Vasileu for the ball. Pantotti, nice ball movement. Pantotti, nice dribble, crossover for Pantotti, and a foul. Stamataki with the ball now. Vasileu miss. A lot of defensive effort from Bulgarians. End of the first half, 35 for Bulgaria, 24 for Greece. Good defensive effort and good aggressive approach from both sides, especially Bulgaria. We will see you in the second half of this game.
Yeah. basketball players from Chile and tell us Greece are cheering up the Greek girl players, and it's a loud, loud, very loud. Nice, something nice to see here, and something that ISF organization wants. First attack for Greece. Vasileu, Pantotti, Parakente, Parakente, some trouble with the ball, Pantotti, 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 violation from Pantotti, ball is for Bulgaria. Let's see some of the points for Bulgarian and Greek side. Bulgaria, most efficient, Abiria, 10 points, Ilieva, 9 points, Boneva, 6 points, Monika Borisova has 5 assists, and nice block from Papadopoulou, and steal from Samataki. Greek is showing some life here now.
And loose ball for Greek. Ilieva. Boneva. The ball waits for Ilieva. Pass through to Borisova. Boneva with a three-point shot. Boneva miss. But offensive rebound for Ilieva. And violation. The referee said. Ball for Greece. And a loose ball for Greece. Now Borisova. Borisova goes through. Borisova, Ilieva, Ilieva. Ilieva had some trouble and a step on the line. Nice atmosphere here in Hala Sportova. Full court press from Bulgaria. Number 7, very nice move, and ball for Parakente. Parakente, Vasileu, Vasileu. Vasileu, strong move by Vasileu, and the basket. First points in the second half from Vasileu. Greece fans are up to the task here. Ball for number 6 from Bulgaria, Manolova, and she will have 2 free throws. First one in. First points for Bulgaria in the second half. Miss. Second one. Stamataki. Stamataki. Vasileu. Ball is still for Greek side. Vasileu with the ball. Stamataki. Stamataki. Vasileu. Vasileu. Pass for Panetti, and especially good defense from Bulgarian side. Shot clock violation. Ilieva with the ball. And another attack for Bulgarian side. Borisova. Borisova with the 5 assists. And now foul from Parakente. Foul trouble in Bulgaria. Borisova 3 and Abiria 3. And it's a miss from Ilieva. Good defensive effort from Papakristo, which showed up with her rebounds in the first half. Bad choice for Pantotti and a mistake for Greece. 26-36, 7 minutes and 12 seconds left in the third quarter. Borisova, nice pass out to Boteva, miss, rebound for number 5. The Greek seeks for some fast game, but good defense by Boteva. Parakente, ball for Papakristo. Papakristo, nice pass for Vasileu. And foul and two free throws for Vasileu. She is the most efficient in her side. 12 points. 3 rebounds. In. And another one. Ilieva. Borisova again. Pass for Boteva. They don't have the idea. Bulgarian side. Ilieva. She wants to shoot. Ilieva. Miss. Rebound for Vasileu. Maybe a foul from Bulgarian player, but attack is for Greece. Parakente loses the dribbling. Vasileu, nice pass for Stamataki and a miss. Who will get the ball? Nice effort and a score for Parakente. Papakristo with good effort once again. Borisova goes through, pass out for Boteva. Abiri for free, miss, short one. Nice offensive rebound for Manolova. Where is the ball? Maybe a foul, no. Counter attack for Greece. And a foul from Manolova. Parakente. Papakristo, nice one for Vasileu, but she missed an offensive rebound and a score. 32-36, the Greek side is on. The fans are on. And the foul. This will be a very interesting game through the end. 5 minutes left in the third quarter. Ilieva, she passed very easy and a mistake. Abiria didn't make the pass, didn't make the shot. She missed the ball. Greece has it. Stamataki, Vasileu. Rimpa. And another mistake from Parakente. Ball for Borisova. Tough block from Bulgarian player now, and it's a score! Number 6, Manolova with the effort. 38 points for Bulgarian side. Nice solution for full court press. And another mistake for Greek side. They're gone back to the first quarter, and tough solutions. And the Bulgarians lifted the defensive effort once again. Ilieva. Borisova 6 to attend a good attack for Bulgarian side. Borisova. Ball for Boneva. Pick with Giri. Boneva! Boneva! It's a foul! Hard one. And two free throws for Boneva. And 39 points. Another one in. 40-32 for Bulgaria, and it's a foul. It's Borisova. No, it's Boneva. Foul for Boneva. It's a good one for Bulgaria because Borisova has three fouls. Pantoti. Vasileu. Pantoti again. Pantoti seeks the ball. Pantoti. Nice look for Pantoti, but movings and scoring from Pantoti. Vasileu helped. Boneva. Borisova. Borisova. Someone is alone. Ilieva. Ilieva. She goes by herself. Big miss. And the ball is for Bulgaria. But mistake, another one for Aburia. And she goes out. Ball is for Greek side. And a loose ball. But the ball stays with the Greece. Stamataki. Someone needs to help. Pantoti. 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 And court violation. Another one. Good defensive effort by Bulgarian side. Two minutes and 47 seconds till the end of third quarter. Ilieva. Ilieva. Ilieva pass for Boneva. Boneva for three. Boneva miss. Papa Christo got the ball. Pantoti. Stramatoti. She solved the problem. Pantoti. Pantoti. Para Christo. Vasileu. Vasileu, ball for Parakente, Parakente. It's a foul, says the ref, for number 6 from Bulgaria, Denica Manolova. Parakente will get the ball in. Ball for Vasileu. Vasileu. Vasileu uses her strength, but nothing. Ball is for Borisova. Maybe a counterattack for Bulgaria, no? Number 6 goes through. Manolova misses Parakente. Parakente goes all alone and she will stop. Parakente, nice one, nice turnaround from Papachristou and points 36-40. Nice defensive effort and yes, it's a mistake from Pantotti. She took the ball, but she gave it back. Aburia is going back to the court. Ilieva, Borisova will try a three-pointer. Borisova get it in! The key player for Bulgarian side, Borisova. Let's see if Greek side can answer it. Pantotti maybe for three, no. And 3 second violation for Papachristou. Ball is for Bulgaria. Borisova. Boneva. Boneva, tough shot and a miss. Nice offensive rebound by Aburia and a miss from Borisova. End of the attack, 50 seconds in. Ball for Greece. Pantotti. Stamataki. Parakente, Stamataki for three. Nothing but Papachristou, another offensive rebound and a steal from Borisova. And she gave the ball back to Bulgarian side. Borisova. Boneva. Borisova, nice ball handling. Borisova, another three-pointer. Nothing. Ilieva miss. Good defensive rebound by Stamataki and the pass. Will they make the shot? No! 36-43 for Bulgaria. We go into the final phase of the game. First attack in the fourth quarter, Borisova and Bulgaria. Ilieva. Aburija, Ilieva again. Manolova. Borisova, Borisova goes through, Borisova, Boneva, Ilieva, Ilieva, good defense, but Manolova goes through, Manolova, maybe a foul, nothing, and dead ball it is.
Scrum. Such a scrum.
Ball is for Greece, good, good first defense in the fourth quarter by Greece. Stamataki. Stamataki again. Ball for Vasileu. Vasileu. Strong one by Vasileu. Another point. 38 for Greece. 43 for Bulgaria. Ilieva. Borisova. Borisova. Good pass for Manolova and the score. Nice one from a playmaker from Bulgaria. Nice steal for Boneva. Borisova, full attack, of course. Maybe not Borisova with assist, but big miss from Aburija. Stamataki. Stamataki. Vasileu again, Vasileu. Vasileu, good defense by Borisova. Pass and a mistake. She rushed it. But the ball stays in the Bulgarian hands. Borisova. Ilieva. Ilieva, mistake by Ilieva. Greece now has a chance to change the result. Parakente, Vasileu, Vasileu. Dead ball, ball for Bulgaria. Another good defensive effort for Borisova. Whole game, Borisova. Best player maybe on the court for both sides. But we'll see the scoreboard at the end. Now a mistake by Borisova. Maybe I had a lot of good words for her. Let's see. Borisova. Manolova, Manolova, Manolova. Foul by number 4. Parakante. 8 minutes till the end. Manolova. Another foul by Greek side Pantotti. She tried to take the ball. Manolova, Borisova. Manolova, Manolova. Miss, but she got the ball. Borisova. 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 Mistake. Parakante. Parakante goes through. She will wait for her teammates. Parakante again. Vasileva. Nice one. Offensive rebound. It's a basket. No, it's a foul. Vasileva will have two free throws. miss for Vasileu. Another miss for Vasileu. Greek missed a good shot to bring points on the board, but nothing. Gilieva. Aburia. She didn't get the ball. Ilieva. Bad pass. Nice defense by Greece, but Manolova. Shot clock violation. Ball is for Greece. Papachristo gets back on the court. And Manolova gets out on the Bulgarian side. Pantoti. Paracante. Nice one for Papachristo. 45-40 for Bulgaria. Ilieva for 3 points, nothing. Now Greece has a chance. Stamataki. And the ball is for Greece. Pantoti, maybe a foul. Pantoti, nothing. Borisova gets the ball. Another shot missed by Greece, and good counterattack. Borisova with assist, and the points for Aburia. Pantoti, mistake, turnover, Ilieva. Smart move by Ilieva. Full attack. Borisova now with the ball. Paracente gets out, and number 10 is in. Papadopoulou. Borisova, nice move. Borisova! And it's a foul in the basket. Definitely, if Bulgaria wins it, the MVP goes to Borisova. It's in. And timeout. Greece. 50-40 for Bulgaria.
Thank you.
ball for Greece. 5 minutes and 18 seconds left. Nice block from Buria, Borisova, Boneva. She waited for Borisova, got a lot of space. Ilieva, Boneva, but for Monolov, and a miss, but a good offensive rebound and a miss from Abiria. Pantotti, Samataki, shot from Pantotti off the board. What a 3-point shot, first one for Greece. Borisova, Boneva, again Borisova, Aburia, Ilieva goes through, Ilieva, and mistake, chance for Greece. Full attack for Greece now. Stamataki, and the foul. Number 8 from Bulgaria, Nikolova, makes it against Vasileu. Vasileu. Ball is for Greece. Papadopoulos. Ball for Vasileu. Vasileu, nice move. Vasileu with the basket. Timeout, Bulgaria. 50-45. Greece has its chances. Last 4 minutes. Let's see. Here, Hellas fans, Greece fans are welcoming every other fan in this hall. Ball is for Bulgaria. Nice atmosphere here. Nice result. Apparently everyone is cheering for Greece. Borisova. Yes, it's a foul for Aburia. Counter foul. And the ball is for Greece. Another chance. Christo, Vasileu, Papadopoulos, nothing. Defensive rebound for Bulgaria. Boneva. Ilieva. Movement and good. Boneva, Ilieva for three. Nothing. Offensive rebound, yes, for Bulgaria. Boneva. Now Ilieva has the ball. Ilieva goes through. Borisova, nothing. And the ball is for Greece. Papadopoulou. Ball is for Papadopoulou, still. Stamataki, Vasileu with a score! 50-47, Borisova. 2 minutes and 30 seconds till the end. A lot of noise here now. Boneva. Boneva still with the ball. Ball for number 8. And it's a breakdown three for number 8. Diana Nikolova without points. She makes it. Papadopoulou. Ball for Vasileu, nothing. Vasileu offensive rebound. Vasileu, nothing. Another offensive rebound. Nothing. Another offensive rebound. And nothing. Again. And again. And a foul with the score. Vasileu. 5 offensive rebounds in 1 attack. Very good atmosphere. Serbia. 53-49. Little less than 2 minutes left. This free throw is important. Vasileu missed the last two. And you missed it again, but offensive rebound, another for Greece. Stamataki. Papadopoulou, ball for Vasileu, number 7, not a shot, and a violation. Bulgaria defends it. Borisova gets past the first line of defense. Boneva for 3, no. Boneva goes in. Boneva mistake and good. Defensive play by Vasileu and 2-3 throws for her because of the foul of number 77, Boneva. Parakenta gets in. Vasileu, a lot of missed free throws. Let's see how goes for another 2. First one in! 53-50. Minute and 15 seconds left. Another one for Vasileu. And a miss. Defensive rebound for Bulgaria. Borisova, good defensive steal by Stamataki. Stamataki and a great block by number 6 from Bulgaria. Danica Manolova shut down the ball from Stamataki. Parakente, ball for Vasileu, Parakente for a 3-point, Parakente miss, and ball for Bulgaria. Stop. 55 seconds left, Borisov with the ball. 3-point difference. Borisova, ball four. And not again, Borisova. Slow attack, Borisova for 3. Miss. Ball is for Greece and a dead ball. Let's see, and ball is for Greece. And yes, timeout, Greek side. Last attack, maybe one of the last opportunities for Greece to make a comeback. Last 32 seconds in the game. Amazing atmosphere here in Belgrade. Good start for the finals games. Let's see how this one will end. We are waiting for Greek 5 to get on the court. Ball is on the attacking area of Bulgarian side. Let's see, the Bulgarian coach choose the zone. No, it's a simple defense. Stamataki. Papakristo, Vasileu, nothing, offensive rebound, Vasileu, nothing. Ball is for Greece, Vasileu missed. Two shots in a row. 18 seconds left. And 14, the difference between two clocks are four seconds. 3-point shot and a miss. Bulgaria has the ball, Borisova, nice pass, Boneva, Ilieva, maybe a foul, nothing, no, Ilieva will now have two free throws to deliver a heavy ending to this game, 53-50, 4 seconds left. One on the mark and it's over. Ilieva missed the first one. Pressure rising. Let's see. Ilieva. And it's in! The Carter won! Timeout, Greek side. 4 seconds left. Last attack of the game. Bulgarian side. A lot of aggressive effort. Every minute, every second of the game. Greece had a comeback. But let's see, last 4 seconds. Parakente for three. Nothing. And Bulgaria got the first place. Left four seconds, less than a second left, and we had to do it. Yes, and now it's official. Bulgaria, first place. A lot of joyful moment here. Bulgaria with the first place. There we have a flag from Bulgarian's commissioners. Very nice type of viewing here. 54-50. A lot of aggressive plays, a lot of good defense tactic by Bulgarian coach and MVP. For me, for you, maybe Borisova, with a lot of assist, a lot of good passes, and a lot of effort. Now we wait for men finals between Serbia and Turkey, and we will hear here at that time. Good evening.